Hello all, welcome back. We are moving on with more Bowser's Inside Story. What the? Hey! Finally found one of these. Yeah, let's travel. Is there supposed to be one at the... Oh, I know, I probably can't go there. Because the, it's probably only reachable in the areas I can get up. Yeah, mines. Okay, there was some area I had to burn around here, wasn't there? Yeah, if I remember correctly, it was up there. Besides, there's a blitty around here. I hope I can get it, because the fact that I killed almost everything might... Well, let's find out anyway. I know there was there's an unexplored spot because of the let's see, where was it? Over up ahead. Yeah, I think there were some trees in the way or something. And of course Bowser not having his flame. Or this thing. Yeah, there we go. Wait. This is... Judge Shell? Oh, you gotta be kidding. I found a better shell. Was that an accessory? Does he not get accessories? I don't know. Maybe I need to level him up. Onward and upward. Let's see. There's an area down there I didn't get to. I'll just run through and see if I can find anything. Wait, did I go the right way? Yeah, okay. I'll just most likely speed this up. Frickin' frack. That's what I get. Always buy something and then find out, oh look, something better I pick up. As bad as the hammers. Okay, is there... Okay. Oh, good. They do come back. So there is a chance to get them. Got another blitty. I should have gone back to turn that other one. Oh well. Okay, let's see. Wait a minute, I didn't go that way, or is that a different... No, it's down there that I didn't go. Okay. Okay, as far as I know, I got the only blitty in the area. I need some health, so let's... Why is that glowing? No, there isn't another blitty, but... Eh. Need the health. Yeah, yeah, run, run, run. Boo frickin' who. Annoying little thing. Okay, so where was it? Okay, looks like I'm gonna fight this guy. Wow. Okay. Didn't expect him to go down that fast. Okay, it should be around... Yeah, here we go. You burn the tree. And then... Check down here, and then... Okay, that's interesting. There's a... Like an X there. Huh. Okay, so let's see what stuff is down here. I hate those things. Okay, let's see. Is there anything, any like connections or anything that, no, it's just... So there's two of them. Okay, so let's burn them. Oh, hey, a drumstick. Okay. There's a block. Ah, 10 coins. Is that all that's going to be around here, is just coins? Okay. That was fast. A coin there. Okay, looks like that was it. Just coins in the area. Huh. Well, I think I got the only blitty in this area. I don't know, I can't really tell. I don't know if that, like, the blitties on the map meant that that was how many blitties there are in the area or not. But if it does, then I got the only one in this area. So, let's move out. Did I get him? Okay, I did. Ah, crap. Okay, well, I beat them by punching them, so... let's see... I wonder if using that fast travel is what resets it. Yeah, that's travel. Yeah, with our minds. I swear to God, who? Okay, let's go see what we get for the blitty, and then I'll save it. Yo, blockhead. So where's my prize? Black Beach. Thimblewood. Cannot tell where it is. Cannot tell where it is, 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 where it is. So, hey, jeez. Oh, well, I already got 40% when I bought it. Sort of wonder if I should get some of those. Okay. Yeah. Let's see what else we can do. Have I been up this way before? No, I have not. Okay. Dang it. What the? What does he have on his head? Oh, neat, a healing item. Yeah, it's so much easier to play as Bowser than it is to play as the brothers. No rank up? Dang it. Let's see. Let's give him some speed. Yay, plus four. He needs it. Back here. Oh, you piece of crap. Come on, I know there's not another blitty. Got a great that time. Great experience, that's for sure. Okay. Let's see. Is there anything over this way? No? Oh no. Please tell me. Oh. Okay, it's not him. Ouch, man, ouch. Cram in the cage. Can't see foot and face. Yeah, it's Bowser, we know. That's the entire Goomba squadron? You guys need better recruiting. Goombas, don't get choked. Marching straight ahead into the enemy's feet. Didn't you memorize that? Goomba boot camp. Oh my god. The other core gets spanked as bad as you. Yeah, what good is telling them to follow if they're in a cage? No wonder people are wanting free range chickens. That was a stupid joke. Okay. Did you wiggle? No, I'm seeing things. Oh no, what now? How am I supposed to help those idiot? Wait. Yeah, how am I supposed to? How's all right, I didn't know you cared. Okay, so how am I supposed to help them? Wait. That statue, that thingy, the worm statue. Am I supposed to, like, punch it and get it going? Oh, hello. How do I activate it, though? Oh no. Oh. Okay. Why does that look more like his mouth? Dang, it's getting faster. Yeah, just hold on, Bowser. Holy crap. Bowser Caver Toss. He'd be great in the Scottish Games. Yeah, okay, he can jump here. But he can't for the love of me. Oh, there's more than any. I thought that was... Dang, that cage was bigger than I thought. Goorah. Joined his minions. Bowser can use Goomba Storm in battle. Is that an SP attack, or is that... Oh god, not you. Only I do that, of course. Sad, ugly cat. The TV show of your what? Crying room. Okay. We are stuck in a cage for a while. We may be a little rusty. Yeah, sure. Okay, it is a special attack. Okay. Only one? Yeah. Okay. Oy vey, this is not easy! Ow. Hey, why do you guys get to attack so much? That acorn was what was making them so aggressive. Still alive? Yeah, that must have been making them aggressive. Boy, that Goomba thing is not easy. I hate to see what the other minions are like. Okay, so is there anything else around here? No, okay. Oy vey. I can tell doing his SPs aren't gonna be easy. Well, there's one thing that the... This definitely isn't gonna be easy. So once I save it, then I'm gonna call that it for this episode. Where's the save block? I get lost easily. Next one. Okay. So yeah, once that's taken care of, pretty much we'll just be see you next time, folks. So until then, we'll see what happens in the next episode. Goodbye, all.